I always have a blanket. I get cold when I meditate, so I like to get cozy. So getting comfy now. And when you're ready, just close your eyes. And firstly, I want you to just bring your awareness to your breath. Notice the rising and falling of the chest and the abdomen. Just notice that sensation on your nervous system. Watching that rhythm. Every breath, bringing a little bit more relaxation to this moment. Allowing you to just surrender into the present. And you might want to bring your awareness to any areas of tension in the body. And see if you can breathe into those areas. See if you can take that healing breath and allow that tension to melt away. You might notice your shoulders dropping down from your ears, your neck loosening, your jaw relaxing. Your hips releasing. And your belly expanding with each breath. And just notice that feeling of relaxation in the body. Give yourself a moment just to enjoy it. To be fully present with that feeling of ease. Now I want you to just consider for a moment, what are the intentions you want to take into this week? What energy do you want to take into this week? You might want to bring in more relaxation, more flow, more ease. More trusting your instincts. Just see if you can listen internally. What's your inner wisdom telling you? What do you need for this week ahead? And I want you to bring your attention to the place in the area of your third eye, between your brow bones. And I want you to see in this place your week unfolding just as you want it to. How do you wake up each morning? How do you feel throughout the day? What are you believing in each moment? What do you believe about yourself in each moment? How are you getting everything done that you need to do in a way that feels amazing, enjoyable, relaxed, easy? What activities are you building into your week so that you can keep your cup full, your energy high? How are you looking after you? How are you making time to move your body, to eat the right food? And have the mindset so you want to do these things, you want to take care of you, knowing that when you take care of you, you're in the best possible situation to look after everyone else around you. To deliver the amazing impact you're meant to deliver to the world. To live your Dharma, to live your purpose, to show up fully as the best version of you. And just see that week flowing through in the best possible way. And know that through doing this, you're setting your intention for the week. You're placing your order with the universe. You know that it will happen. But you also know that as challenges arise and things go off course, you're able to handle them with ease and self-assurance and confidence. You know you're set up to have the best possible week. And just feel into that energy for a moment. Notice how you feel, knowing this week's handled. That you're going to do everything you need to do from a place of flow and ease. And lovingly thank yourself and the universe for allowing this to manifest in the week ahead. and allow this energy to sink into every cell, every bone, every muscle, every part of you, like seeds being planted deep within you. So you won't have to try this week, it will happen. When you connect back into yourself, you'll feel into this energy. And now just bring your attention back to your breath. Allow that energy to settle. That gentle rising and falling. And when you're ready, wiggle your toes, perhaps wiggle your fingers. And slowly opening your eyes, coming back into the room. I hope you enjoyed that meditation. And I'll be interested to see how you got on with it. So let me know, pop it in the comments. Let me know how your week goes, whether it's helped. And you know, at those times when you can feel resistance or struggle, that push energy coming back online, see if you can come back to this meditation and bring you back into that energy of you've got this week. And allow yourself to flow through it.